Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Skylar, back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing Never Have I Ever questions. I don't really have a certain like paper that I'm going off of because I found one of these after I made another one. So I'm going to be going off of both of these, but like together in one video, if that makes sense. Yeah, let's see how many of these I've done and how many I haven't. When I was making these, I was not thinking of, like, which ones I have and which ones I haven't. Don't worry. I might explain myself. I don't really know. This one I forgot was on it. This one I just made today, so. I was thinking about doing this video. Friday's video, if you have seen on my Instagram story and my Snapchat story, I will be answering your questions that you have for me. Or if I don't get enough of those, then I'll do the 50 things about me, which I have right here. So, obviously that's up to you guys. I mean, it really is. So, let's get on with the video before I make this intro too long. Okay guys, so location change, outside was not working, so let's get started. First question is, never have I ever kissed a boy? I have, simple as that. Next one is, never have I ever had a boyfriend? I've had four. They were all good relationships until, they all just pretty much ended badly, except for one of them. One of them just ended because we couldn't work it out because it was long distance and, well, not that long distance. It's like a 30-minute drive to where he lives from my house. But we could never just, like, talk to each other, so it was starting to get really annoying and everything, so we just decided to just be friends, and it's working out better as friends. So, never have I ever snuck out. Never. I've never snuck out. I don't feel like I need to sneak out because I never have snuck out. So, never have I ever lied to my best friend about liking someone. I have not, because usually my friends just keep on asking me about it until I tell them, so I really don't lie to them about liking someone. Like, right now I don't have a crush on anyone or like anyone, so. Never have I ever shoplifted. Not to my knowledge. I don't ever think I have, but if I have, I'm sorry. But yeah, I don't think I have, so not to my knowledge. Never have I ever fainted. I was told I fainted once, but I'm not for sure. So, mystery. Because I do not know the story, but I was told I have. So, never have I ever broken a bone. I've broken plenty of bones. Like, one of them was my arm, my pinky, my toe, my ankle, and my leg. So, like, my ankle and then, like, the bottom part of my leg, but, like, it wasn't part of the ankle. So, yes, I've broken plenty. I've also had to get plenty of stitches as well, so. Never have I ever cried in school over homework. I have never cried in school over homework, but I've gotten home and cried because I was so stressed out about getting my homework done and everything, so. And not getting perfect grades on the test because my grandparents want me to have perfect grades, but I don't. I don't, and that's the truth. They want me to have straight A's, but I'm just not someone who can easily get straight A's, so. Never have I ever sung or danced in a mirror. I have. I do that like all the time. But I don't do it as much as I sing in the shower, and I'll admit that. I mean, who doesn't sing in the shower? Never have I ever slept in jeans. Never. I can't. My legs just can't do it. So, no. Never have I ever slept in socks. Never. How can you do that? It's like, I can't have my feet trapped in a pair of socks. It's like, no. Never have I ever been scared of clowns. Yes. During the killer clown stage, when everybody was like, oh my gosh, like, killer clowns are out there, I was totally scared. Like, I was terrified. But I'm not anymore. I've only been scared during that phase. No. I mean, who wasn't? Never have I ever cried for no reason. Me. I feel like anytime I cry, it's either because of no reason or a stupid reason, so. Of course. Never have I ever re-gifted a gift card. I have not. I don't. Just, if you don't like it and someone else does, just give it to them. Don't give it to them as a gift. Just be like, hey, I don't really like this, but please, you can have this. Or, like, I don't like to re-gift gift cards or anything that I've gotten. Every now and then I will totally forget to get someone a birthday present and then just give them something that's in my room because that's, like, the easiest and cheapest thing to do. So, I'm sorry. Not sorry. Never have I ever punched or slapped someone. I have. Multiple times. In multiple instances. But most of the time, it was just to protect myself, so. Or it's because they, like, asked me kiss or slap, and I was like, slap, and, you know. Anytime you ask me kiss or slap, usually if you're not the hottest guy on earth, then I will slap you. So. Never have I ever traveled out of the country. I have. I went to Australia. And then I went to Sweden, and I went to Rome, so, but I would love to go travel some more outside of the country. Never have I ever started for a sport. I mean, not on the A team. So in our junior high, we had A teams and B teams, and I would start for the B team but not for the A team, so yeah. Never have I ever cheated on a test. I have not cheated on a test, at least not to my knowledge. Like, of course, maybe whenever I was like in like third or fourth grade I might have, but I don't remember cheating on a test. I don't think cheating's right, so. Never have I been sent to the principal's office. Oh, plenty of times. Some for good reasons, some for bad. Plenty of times. Some for reasons I'm not proud of, and some for reasons I am, so. Never have I ever dressed up for someone and told my friends it was just for fun. Of course. Of course. I feel like that's all I did in seventh grade was dress up for someone, but then tell my friends that it was just for fun. But I mean, why would you tell them that you dressed up for someone? But yeah, of course. Never have I ever injured myself to try and, like, during me trying to impress someone I liked. Of course. I've injured myself plenty of times to where I've injured myself impressing a boy as well. It ended up working out for a week. but it just wasn't the best relationship. Never have I ever taken part in a talent show. Yes, I have. At my old school, I took a part in like several talent shows and won three of the, I want to say six. So, half. Never have I ever broken something at a friend's house and still haven't told them. No, because usually I feel guilty and I just go ahead and tell someone over there, but nope. They should all know if I've ever broken something, but I don't think I have. I don't even think I've broken anything at my friend's house. You know, so. Never have I ever jumped off the roof into a pool or onto a trampoline. Yes. At my mom's house, that's how I broke my ankle. Is jumping off the roof onto the trampoline and then into the pool as well, but I broke it using the trampoline instead. Didn't break through the trampoline, just landed on the trampoline wrong. I already answered that one. Never have I ever enjoyed studying. No, I hate studying. Nope, no, never. Okay, this one. Never have I ever got kicked off a horse. I have not ever got kicked off a horse, so yeah. Never have I ever accidentally said I love you to someone. Yes, I have. Plenty of time. I'd be really tired and I think that someone would have texted me back and I would be like, oh, like I love you too, or like something like that, and then they're like, what? And then I'm like, oh wait, shoot, you're the wrong person, I was meaning it to go to someone else. It's so awkward and so weird after you do that. So of course I have. Never have I ever gotten stuck in an elevator. Yes, I did. I was in Florida one time with my cousins and some of our friends, and we were going downstairs, and because like my aunt lived in an apartment building, and so we were going down the elevator and the elevator just stopped, and it was actually in between floors. So we thought it was on the, like, because like we knew that we were like on like the first like floor, but we thought we were all the way down at the bottom like of the floor, but instead we were like literally like there was that much that was like, whenever you like open the doors, you know how like there's like that like big space. Yeah, it was like that much of the door had like a space to see the where we were, and we had a lot of like little kids with us. Like it was me, some of my older cousins, and then some of my little cousins, and some of our friends, and I was freaking out because it was actually pretty hot in there, and we were in there for about an hour to an hour and a half, and it was scary, very scary. Never have I ever cried in public because of a song. Yes, I have. I can't remember what song it was, but it was whenever I was little. I remember that. I was little, and there was this song that was playing, and I started just breaking down and crying because that song reminded me of something sad. So, I don't remember what the sad thing was, or the song, so, yeah. Never have I ever been suspended. Nope. Never been suspended. I don't know. Never have I ever gotten bitten by a dog. Yes, I've gotten bitten by two dogs. One was on this hand, and then the other one was on my leg. I don't know why I put this hand up, but it's on my right leg that I was bitten. So, yes, I have. Never have I ever stayed in a hospital overnight for multiple reasons. Yes, I have. Whenever I was little, my heart, I completely stopped breathing. And so they rushed me to hospital for that. And then they did some like x-rays and stuff, and they found out like that they did x-rays on my chest and like stuff like that. But then my like foot started hurting, and they were like, why is her foot hurting? And so they took x-rays on my foot, and my foot was my toe was broken. So that's where I broke my toe. And then there was another one when I broke my arm. We were actually in the hospital and for my broken arm, and like right after we got to the hospital, I like stopped breathing again and was turning blue, and they thought I was just asleep, but I was turning blue, like slowly turning pale blue, like pale and like blue and stuff. And so they rushed me back to a room, and they started doing all these like tests after they got me to start breathing again, but I was still like having trouble breathing. And so it just, yeah. So that's it for this video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. There are some things that you might have never known about me, but now you do. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. I would greatly appreciate it. Also, subscribe down below, because I'm currently doing this thing. But if you get me to 100 subscribers, I'm going to show you my song that I am currently writing right now, about my best friend. I love you guys so much. Bye.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Likee.